Hey, feeling good, like I should. When in Durka, walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed.
Hi, guys. Welcome to my first ever vlog. And yes, I have pickles. Because I want pickles. I'm hungry and I want pickles. And there's a stupid magpies. They're on the roof. What? Girl? The frick. I'm being dramatic today. Hold on. I gotta show you my outfit. Like, come on. I can't get any cuter than this. This, like, super cute jumper outfit. I think it's from Old Navy or Target. And then I got these Doc Marten sandals. They are gorgeous. I have not been uploading lately. Oh, and I also have a Christmas plate because it's like the only small one that I find for pickles. So it's like, just watch me struggle opening a pickle jar. Put a warning saying, warning, this is like filled to the top with freaking pickle juice. Anyways, got a fork. I just haven't really been uploading because, I don't know, you'll have to see, but apparently, so there's kittens in our yard. Well, there were. And that vlog will come out probably during the week. So, for me and my friends, school got out yesterday. Yesterday was the last day of school, so today's the first day of summer, but it's not really summer, it's kind of still spring, but it's freaking hot. I am not happy. At least it's not humid. Like, come on, if it was humid, I would like die or something. I'm just gonna rage eat my pickles, which are really good. I'm being extra dramatic right now because I just spilled pickle juice on me, you guys. Last night I had a party with my friends. Like, we went to my best friend's backyard and I brought my little karaoke machine and I turned on some music and I was the only one dancing the whole entire time, you guys. I did do a slow dance with someone and that was very nice. So thank you for slow dancing with me if you're watching this. Look at these. I almost twisted my ankle today. Like, I don't care because these are cute. And I'm probably gonna wear them all summer long. Doc Marten sandals might be my new life and I might wear them all next year in high school. I graduated the 9th grade, so leaving middle school. Not the 9th grade, the 8th grade. So I'm leaving middle school. Yeah, so I will be in high school life. I'm excited because I get to make new friends and find my true love. Whatever. I'm gonna eat the last pickle so it doesn't get a fly on it. There's more in here. Come on, more pickle juice? I'm gonna smell like a pickle. A pickled person. That sounds so wrong in every way. But yeah, so. Going to my school. So this morning, I woke up at like 6 a.m. because that's the time I technically wake up to go to school. And I forgot to turn off my alarm. So I'm like, ugh, whatever. But then I just didn't want to get up because I felt like my heart was hurting. Not like physically, but like I just, like my gut just like felt sad, you know? Like I just felt so sad and I couldn't fathom why. I was like, why am I so sad? I'm like, then like I was thinking about it more. And I was sad because of my past relationships. It's like, I'm not gonna get into detail about them, but yeah, on vlogs you're just supposed to like feel what you're feeling, even though I'm not gonna really do that because I'm not that kind of person. So that's why I want pickles, because I'm sad about relationships. And I know that's like, I don't need a relationship, but in elementary school I never really liked a boy. Like, I was like, oh, you're cute, like, for like a day, literally a day, or like 2 minutes, like, oh, you're cute. But then, like, no. And then my friend, she would be like, oh my gosh, this kid told me that he liked you. And I'd be like, oh, I don't like them, because I just have my friends, you know, like my squad and stuff. And I still have them, and like, they're amazing people, and I love them all so much. Don't you dare get pickle juice on me again, I swear. But pickle juice. But yeah, I was just, it's like, you don't need a relationship, but the first one that I ever got into, I really liked that one, like that, because I'm like, wow, the first person I actually like and they like me back, what? So I was thinking back on that and I'm like, oh, I would have loved to still be in that kind of relationship, like that relationship with, you know, that person. I mean, that's a little bit personal that I'm saying that. So then I was just sad about that, but I'm really happy for the person now because they're with a really wonderful person. Like, they're so happy and I'm so happy for them. They're so cute, you guys. They're so cute, but I would have still loved to be in that relationship, that relationship with that specific person. And then my next one, that kind of got over really fast. It wasn't a breakup because we weren't, no boyfriend, girlfriend. And then the next one just kind of, yeah, that one was only lasted like a month and a half. And then, yeah. So I don't know where I am right now. I don't need someone, I don't need the approval of someone liking me to feel like I'm worth something. You do you, you do whatever, but yeah. So, yeah, so I was crying about that all morning, a little bit. I watched, and then I got hungry. So like at like 7, I went upstairs and got a bowl of cereal and I went down into my room and I was watching Bluey on Disney Plus because I am obsessed with Bluey, you guys. Don't eat my pickles! They're here for my pickles, y'all. You having a dance party up there?
Pickle juice. That burnt.
Vinegar. Yes, and I watched Bluey. No more pickles. I already had like 7 baby pickles, you guys. I highly recommend that you guys create a playlist with some of like your favorite songs on it. And just have a jam session in your room. And like some of my friends are like, I don't want to make a fool of myself. I'm talking about last night, BTW. And like, I was just like back there, I was dancing to every single song. Some of them, like, I just like sat down like at the end of the night because like I was tired and nobody was dancing anymore and it was dark. And, but I was dancing and singing for like almost every single song. Like some of the slow dances I didn't really dance to because I danced with someone else. But yeah, I just had a good time and now my sister is staring at me through the window. I use Spotify, I know, lame, right? But I like Spotify, except for all ads every 2 songs. It's 3 30-minute long ads in a row after 2 songs. Rip off. Rip off. Rip off. I mean, Spotify is good. I like supporting Spotify. And then just dance your heart out. And some of my friends, they were like, I don't want to make a fool out of myself. But I'm like, you guys, do you see me and what I am doing right now? And they're like, yeah, you're dancing. I'm like, yeah, I'm being awkward and stupid and dancing like a weirdo, but I'm being myself and I'm having a good time. So as long as you're being yourself and having a good time, good to go, girl. So yeah, just like dance to a whole bunch of songs, like do like crazy stuff, dance. Good for your legs, for your core, and for your cardio. So I got my cardio in last night pretty good, so. Today's video, pretty short, you know. Eating pickles, because I want to. And then exercise. This summer's gonna be pretty hot, y'all. Henceforth the name, Hot Girl Summer. Just kidding, yeah. I don't really know much about Hot Girl Summer. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Tell me if you want more vlogs and stuff. I love you guys all so much. Make sure you subscribe to become part of the adventure squad, y'all. Thank you. See you next time for another adventure. Bye. Hey, feeling good.